Impossible to hate. Tattoos are fashion and lost the